Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. forget the class of 2022 project graduation raffles are still going on tonight. Winner will be drawn at halftime of a final game for the gift card sign and the lottery ticket sign. Also, 50-50 drawing at halftime of the last game. You don't have to be present to win any of those. Tickets are available at the popcorn lobby door and also near the concession stand. Thank you.
sit in this chair here? Anybody else using it?
Thank you.
Don't forget to carry your thoughts for 2022 raffle tickets. They're still raffling off the sign with the lottery cards, the sign with the gift cards. There's still 50 gift tickets available at the door. All drawings are tonight at halftime of the final game. They told me they're going to stop selling tickets at the end of the first quarter of that last game. Please pick up your raffle tickets to help support the Miami High School Class of 2022 project of graduation.
Come on, turn the car on, walk there.